way the system works is you set the ridge hook first over top of the roof ridge, and these cables are connected to it via a carabiner clip. Brackets are secured to the cable by way of a cable stopper, which slides down until it hits the cable stop, and then we close the door, and then we have a pin, a ball pin, that pushes through and locks it in.